Dear children, welcome back to our online English class, part 8. In the previous class, we completed the lesson 1. Today, let's go to the lesson 2, a poem, First Day at School. Both lesson 1 and lesson 2 are having the same title. Both are dealing with the same subject. In the last lesson, you studied Alima Momin's experience on her first day at school. Like that, the poet, the speaker of the poem, shares her worries, tension, anxieties and such things on her first day at school. Now, let's study the poem. Are you ready to study? Please open your textbook. Now, let's study the poem. Have you opened the textbook? Okay. First day at school. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they'll like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Okay? Once again we can read. Look at the textbook. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they'll like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Next, when I read the lines, you also follow me. Okay? Read there loudly. Read the poem loudly there in your place. Okay? I wonder if my drawing, all of you read. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. Will be as good as theirs. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if they like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Have you understood? Are you able to read now? Once again we can read. Okay, you can read the whole poem. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or gran. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Okay? Who is the poet? Eileen Fisher. Like Alima Momin, the poet, the speaker of the poem, shares her problems on her first day at school. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder. What's the meaning? I am not sure. I wonder means I am not sure. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. The poet is not sure that her drawing is good. I wonder if they'll like me or just be full of stares. And she's not sure that her classmates will like her. If they'll like me, she's not sure that her classmates will like her. Or just be full of stares. And she is thinking that sometimes her classmates will stare at her. What's the meaning of this word stare? Stare means to look at something or somebody for a long time. Especially in an unfriendly manner. Okay? To look at something or somebody for a long time. He is staring at me. Why are you staring at me? Have you understood? If they like me or just be full of stares. I think sometimes my classmates will stare at me because she is new to the class. The speaker is saying, sometimes they will stare at me because she is new to the class. They don't know her. Her classmates don't know her. That's why she is having some problem. She is very much confused. She is nervous. Have you understood? I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they will like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or grand. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or grand. Whom does the speaker wonder her class teacher might look like? The speaker wonders her class teacher might look like her mom or grandmother. If I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or grandmother. The speaker wonders her class teacher might look like her mom or grandmother. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. I wonder if my puppy, what pet does the speaker have? The speaker has a puppy. Have you any pet animals at home? Do you like your pet animals very much? Okay, here the speaker, the poet, loves the pet animal very much. What's a pet? A puppy. And she says, I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Why does it wonder? Why? What's the reason? Because now she is at school. She is not at home playing with her puppy. That's why the puppy might wonder where she is. Have you understood? Okay, once again, let's read the poem. I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they like me or just be full of stares. I wonder if my teacher will look like mom or grand. I wonder if my puppy will wonder where I am. Are you able to read now? Okay, read these lines many times at home. Okay, now let's go to the new words, meanings, sentences, verb forms, opposites, and answer the following questions. Okay? Lesson 2. First day at school. The poem. New words of this poem. Wonder, drawing, stairs, puppy, teacher. Once again, wonder, drawing, stairs, puppy, teacher. Spell the word wonder, W-O-N-D-E-R, wonder, W-O-N-D-E-R, wonder. Drawing. Spell the word drawing. D-R-A-W-I-N-G. Drawing. Picture. D-R-A-W-I-N-G. Picture. Okay. The meaning is picture. Drawing. D-R-A-W-I-N-G. Stairs. S-T-A-R-E-S. Stairs. S-T-A-R-E-S. Stairs. Stairs. Puppy. P-U-P-P-Y. Puppy. P-U-P-P-Y. Puppy. Teacher. You know the word, but you have to study the spelling. Okay. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Wonder. Drawing. Stairs. Puppy and teacher. Meaning and sentence. What's the word? Stare. To look at someone or something for a long time. To look at someone or something for a long time.
What's the sentence here? He stared at me. He stared at me. Stared. S-T-A-R-E-D. Stare, stare, stare. He stared at me. To look at someone or something for a long time. He stared at me. Next, performs. Present tense form, past tense form and past participle forms of the verb. Stare, stare, stare. Like, liked, liked. Look, looked, looked. Wonder, wonder, wonder. Once again, stare, stared, stared. Like, liked, liked. Look, looked, looked. Wonder, wondered, wondered. Opposites. Good. What's opposite? Bad. Like, dislike. Full. Empty. Empty എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ കാലിയായത്, ഒന്നുമില്ലാത്തത്. Good, bad. Like, dislike. Full, empty. Answer the following. What does to wonder mean? What does to wonder mean? It means to be unsure. Not sure. Okay, it means to be unsure. What does the poet want her classmates to do? What does the poet want her classmates to do? The poet wants her classmates to like her. The poet wants her classmates to like her. First question, what does to wonder mean? It means, to wonder means to be unsure. Second one, what does the poet want her classmates to do? The poet wants her classmates to like her. The poet wants her classmates to like her. Why might the speaker's pet wonder where she is? Why might the speaker's pet wonder where she is? What's the answer? The speaker's pet wonders where she is because the speaker is not at home to play with it. The speaker's pet wonders where she is because the speaker is not at home to play with it.
Full of stairs.
Yes, you are very much interested to do this. Okay, let's answer. What does she wonder about his drawing? If it would be as good as her classmates, if she will be allowed to draw what she wants, if she would be allowed to take it back home, if she has used all the right colors. Which one is correct? If it would be as good as her classmates. Yes, that's the correct answer. Second one. Why would they stare at her? Because she comes to school walking. Because they don't know her. Because they don't like her. Because she is small. What is the answer? Because they don't know her. That's the correct answer. Okay. Third one. What pet does the speaker have? A parrot, a mouse, a puppy, a kitten. What was the pet? A puppy. Okay. Next. Whom does the speaker think will miss her at home? Whom does the speaker think will miss her at home? Her puppy, her sister, her kitten, her mother. What's the answer? Her puppy. Yes. Next one. What does the poet want her classmates to do? To hate her? To like her? To shout at her? To help her? What's the correct answer? She wants her classmates to like her. Yes, to like her. What does to wonder mean? To roam around, to look up, to dream, to be unsure. What's the correct answer? To be unsure. To be unsure. Who is the poet? Mary Shelley, Brian May, Christina Rossetti, Eileen Fisher. Who is the poet? Eileen Fisher. Okay. Why might the speaker's pet wonder where she is? Because the speaker has never been away to school before. Because the speaker feeds the pet. Because the speaker takes the pet along everywhere she goes. Because the speaker is not there to play with it. What is that? Because the speaker is not there to play with. Is it the correct answer? No, it's not the correct answer. Here it is written like that. But that also the correct answer. Okay. The speaker is not there to play with the puppy. Who are they mentioned in the poem? The speaker's parents. The guest. The speaker's teachers. The speaker's classmates. What's the answer? The speaker's classmates. Okay. Whom does the speaker wonder his class teacher might look like? Her aunt, her neighbors, her mother or grandmother, her father. What's the answer? Her mother or grandmother. Okay. Yes, correct. Okay. Have you understood now? Okay.
Say if these sentences are true or not true. First question, the speaker is confident that her drawing is the best. Is the speaker confident that her drawing is the best? No, she is not sure that her drawing is the best. So this sentence is untrue. Second one, the speaker wants her classmates to like her. Does the speaker want her classmates to like her? Yes, the speaker wants her classmates to like her. Yes, this sentence is true. Three, the other children in the class stare at the speaker. Do they stare at the girl? Yes, because she is new to the class. That's why the other children in the class stare at the speaker. Four,
The speaker's teacher looked like her mother and grandmother. The speaker's teacher looked like her mother and grandmother. Is it correct? No, she wanted to have a teacher like that. But is it correct? No, the speaker's teacher did not look like her mother and grandmother. So this sentence is not true. Fifth one, the speaker has no pets. The speaker has no pets. Has she a pet? Yes, she has a pet. She has a puppy. So this sentence is not true. Next, answer these questions. Do you think the speaker is new to her school? Yes, the speaker is new to her school. What's the next question? Why might the speaker's puppy wonder where she is? Why might the puppy wonder where she is? Now the speaker is at school. She is not at home to play with the puppy. That's why the puppy might wonder where she is. That's why the puppy might wonder where she is. Have you got the answer? Next one. Find words on the poem that mean the same as these words. Picture, look, think about. Picture. Which word you studied in this poem having the same meaning? I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. So what is the word? Drawing. What's the answer? Drawing. Next, look. Which word you studied in the poem having the same meaning? I wonder if my drawing will be as good as theirs. I wonder if they'll like me or just be full of stares. Stare. What's the word? Stare. Look at the third one. Think about. Which word you studied? They wonder. I wonder. I think. Okay. Understood? Wonder. The word is wonder. Now, I hope you understood this poem. Are you able to read this poem? Read the poem loudly at home many times. Okay? Then, I gave you all the notes in the slide itself. But if you have any problem to pause the video to write the notes, okay, I'll give you the notes. Okay? I will send the notes. You needn't worry about that. Okay? Today onwards, you select the words from the poem to write in the copy book. Every day, you select one word and write that word 5 times in your copy every day. Okay? Study well. Thank you.